All joiners, keep in touch. Before you use your hammer, check your wood twice. Forward lines. Hey, oh gosh. I tell ya, Harry feeling shame, but he have his own self to blame. He is a joiner, making furniture, supplying Sonia, Debbie, Monica. Now things ain't looking good. He can't do the things he should because would like to eat up the wood. 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 Would like to eat up the mahogany. He white pine, he pitch pine, he cedar. Hey, when he business supposed to bloom, he go just lie in the storeroom. That is a joiner's nightmare, boy. Ask her if you think I lie. Brains are rather dead. If I can walk for me bread, he tell me I'm feeling stupid. How me what can use it? And when demands come, me I to turn them down. Look all the tools are rust. Night and day, of course, when he see how would like to eat up his wood. Would like to eat up the 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 mahogany. He white pine, he pitch pine, he cedar. Hey, when he business supposed to bloom, he would just lie in the stone.
It's me friend. It's me friend, and but the thing that does hurt me, the thing that's get me vexed. When he would done it up, he a run call Tommy next. Before he never bother, before he never care. Now we would get it up and way beyond repair.
Never treat it at all. That's why he business had to fall. Never take advice concerning wood lies. It's not lucrative to buy preservative. Now we can run from the truth. Best is take it wood and roast bread fruit, me friend Harry. Would like to eat up the wood. 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 Would like to eat up the mahogany. He white pine, he pitch pine, he cedar. Hey, when he business supposed to bloom, he would just lie in the storeroom.
Always selling porcelain, but no, you want to use the wood with top protection.